It's my fault. I messed it up. I apologize.
I'm playing CSGO competitive currently, so I won't be talking. Cause this is serious, yo.
We're done with Garry's mod. Let's do something else.
I was posing bodies in funny ways.
Okay.
So what do you guys want to do?
I'm playing Counter-Strike, and it's competitive, so I can't leave.
Hide and seek is better, I guess, for now.
No, you guys can play murder or something like that.
Wait, are you guys already done?
We're doing Garry's mod.
Oh, yeah.
They're still doing Garry's mod, but just not the...
You guys are done with that map? What happened to the map?
Do you guys want to play Oso?
I don't have those two.
You guys want to play board game online?
Maybe I'll start my adventure in Skyrim.
I'm thinking of popping in.
Should I stream that?
You can.
I'm thinking of popping inside a Warframe.
No, it looks like...
materials for...
I think for the Skyrim thing, I don't know. It could be better for a weekend. I don't know. Alright. Documents. Or rather, you. So you guys are done?
I'm just gonna play some Gmod on my own.
Hey Willow, do you wanna play the co-op map? Did you guys finish?
The what?
The co-op map, did you guys finish or just jump off of it?
We jumped off of it and I don't have a server we could join.
Aww.
You could just join a public server.
True. Alright, one second while I finish up setting it up. Mod, Garry's mod, game modes. Map's common, alright.
Oh, I found the map of that one house that Mina was playing with her friends.
By the way, guys.
Yeah?
This is a picture. I want to think of when I see Birch.
This is Birch, no, don't post that again.
This is what Birch looks like to me. Looks like that.
Wait, where?
This isn't straight. This is what I think of what Birch looks like.
Oh, I gotta get back to the page because my internet closed itself again.
I have to go to bed.
You do?
Good night.
Yeah, sorry, Toast. We have to do this some other time because I have to go to bed and my mom would kill me if she found out I was still up.
Alright. I don't want you to get killed, so I'm fine.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow. I'll try and get my homework done in the meantime.
Okay. Do it before you join. That's what I do. Or just try doing it at, at school.
I don't have a study hall.
Alright.
That's fine. Goodbye. Good night. But, yeah. Thanks for the tip. Have a good night. Sleep well.
Good night, Willow.
Oh my god, this lag.
What?
Rough life.
I'm lagging in CSGO right now, and I'm in competitive, so this does not help at all.
Gross.
Can you guys see the game? Wow.
Huh? Oh, the game? Yeah. Let me check for you. Alright. It is... It's live. Yeah, it's working. Looks good.
Holy shit, Snake.
Fox. I killed
Snake.
That.
What race are you in,
I'm gonna go ahead and, I said, I'm gonna go ahead and start on the homework, fellas.
Goodbye.
Later, fellas. Have a good night, and see you tomorrow. Peace.
Peace. Okay. What's it doing here? Oh no. Crap, people.
Alright, I'm gonna stop watching the stream because this is lagging me.
Objection!
And I'll just listen to stuff in Skype.
Where was I dead? Didn't I already been here?
Objection!
Crap, people. Crap, battle. Look at him. Oh god, Titan. Gotta kill the Titan.
Our Titans hard.
They are. The nastiest ever. And now there's Bear.
My god, this thing is annoying me. It's distracting too!
The Titan has been slain.
Gonna be, oh my god, this is gonna stay there until I die.
What is that? Oh no.
Objection!
It's Bandit. Brutal. Icicle Winter. Lice a warrior. But no name. Just runs in the snow. Travels around the world. No purpose. Just killed the bandits.
No, what are you? Go through doors!
Just running. That's all of this warrior. Just run. He's running through whatever his goals are. Who knows? He may conquer all monsters. He may as well be a dragonborn.
Me? Oh, sorry, I sneezed. I sneezed, sorry.
Some rest since
oh Snake, you should be a werewolf. It's really fun.
I am a werewolf.
Then the sleeping power, you know that sleeping power doesn't give you benefit, right?
Need a room, or maybe just some meat. Ah, hello there,
I just like to sleep.
Sleeping in Skyrim doesn't help unless you're on a pass time.
Yeah,
I'll show you to your room right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need. Something I can get for you? The salt place? Been here forever. Built by my great-granddad. Run by him, then all the way up the line to me. Nah, not so much. The odd traveler on the road. But mostly just old full-time. Come to drink away a lifetime of bad memories, I'd wager. Of course, there's the orc. Long-term tenant, that one. For what he pays, I could afford to shut this place down. Him? Balablob, or Malaklob, one of them funny orc names.